The crew of Return of the Jedi mocked the character design of Admiral Ackbar, deeming it to be too ugly or silly-looking. However, director Richard Marquand refused to alter it and rejected the crew's objections, saying, "I think it's good to tell kids that good people aren't necessarily good-looking people, and that bad people aren't necessarily ugly people."